Good morning and welcome back to our computer class. I hope you all are fine at your home. So let us start our lesson number 2, Parts of a Computer. This is the name of our lesson, Parts of a Computer. Like our body is having different parts, so computer is also having different parts. See, this boy is showing different parts, okay? Like mouse is in hand, keyboard is in hand, this is your monitor. So let us start parts of a computer. Like human body is made up of different parts, in the same way computer is made up of different parts. All these parts together make a computer work. A computer is a machine that has four main parts. Now the first main part is your monitor. The second main part is your CPU, Central Processing Unit, which is the brain of a computer. Then your keyboard. This is your keyboard. How many keys are there in your keyboard? 104. 104 keys are there in your keyboard. Then your mouse. So these are the four main parts of computer. Every computer is having these four parts. Okay, like in laptops, CPU is below the keyboard. Okay, CPU is not in the box, it is below your keyboard. And then monitor is there, keyboard is there, mouse instead of that mouse in laptops, touchpad is there. Now the monitor, keyboard, mouse are attached with the CPU. See, wires are there which are going to the CPU. So they are attached to the CPU. Now monitor. What is the use of monitor? Monitor means you are the screen where you will be seeing the output. So it looks like a TV screen. It shows the text typed in the work and the work done by us. Now what is keyboard? Yes, keyboard has many buttons which are called keys. These buttons are called keys. There is no key, tala chabi nahi hai yahan. But keys are there, keys are the buttons of keyboard, okay? Keyboard is used for typing letters, words, numbers and special symbols. Now what are that special symbols? Like your plus, minus, dollar symbol, percent symbol. Now keyboard has 104 keys. Now we will talk about Central Processing Unit, CPU. CPU ka full form hai yahan ye. Central, okay, C stands for your, here C. Central, then your processing means your P, and unit, unit means your here U. So CPU, Central Processing Unit. Now see, this is your Central Processing Unit, and if we open Central Processing Unit, it looks like this. Different wires are there and different chips are there. One fan is there. So this is your CPU, which is the brain of computers. Okay, like your body is controlled by your brain, isn't it? Yes, then computer is also controlled by CPU. It helps computer to think and to do all its work. Yes, it also helps computer to remember things. Now mouse, what is mouse? Yes, mouse has two or three buttons. See, this mouse is having two buttons. Here you can see two buttons. And how to keep fingers on the mouse? Like this. Okay, but some mouse is having three buttons. Okay, and the mouse which are having two buttons, one scroll wheel is there, which is used to move up and down in a screen or your monitor. So this wheel is known as your scroll wheel. It is used to point, move and select items on the computer. With the mouse, we can click on anything, we can move it anywhere, or we can select any item. Mouse helps us to draw pictures and play games. Last year we have drawn pictures in your computer. Remember, we have drawn paintbrush, we have drawn some pictures in a computer. We enjoyed a lot in a computer lab. Now there are some more parts of a computer. Okay, so let us see what are these parts. Printer, yes, printer is there to print pictures or text. So this is your printer. Printed copy on the paper, when we print something on a paper, it is called as your hard copy. Now there are three types of printers. Okay, the first is, the first printer name is dot matrix printer. The second printer name is your inkjet printer. See, inkjet printer. And the third printer name is your laser printer. Now the microphone, which is used to record your sound, your voice, like I am recording my voice in a microphone. Speakers allows us to listen music, like you are listening my sound, my voice through speakers. I am recording my voice through microphones. Okay. Now the CD. Okay. CD means your compact disc. C means compact, D means your disc. It is round in shape and used to store a lot of information. Listening music, watching movies. Okay, so these are the parts of computer. What are the main four parts of the computer? Yes, you open your finger and count. First is your monitor, keyboard, mouse, and your CPU. Other parts? Yes, printer, microphone, speakers, and your CD. So, goodbye for now. Read this lesson in your book. At least open your book and see what is written there. Stay home, stay safe, take care, drink plenty of water. Bye-bye for now.